students, I am S and they are 4D. I am going to show you the clock model. Now the time is 6 o'clock. Now the time is 1 o'clock. Now I am going to show you the timeline of my daily routine. I get up early morning at 6 a.m. I brushing and bath at 7 a.m. I have my morning breakfast at 8 a.m. I go to school at 9 a.m. I have my lunch at 12:30 p.m. Return to home at 4 p.m. Play in the evening at 5 to 6 p.m. Homework, reading and writing at 6:30 to 8 p.m. Having dinner 8:30 to 9 p.m. Go to bed at 10 p.m. Now I am going to show my timeline up to age 8. This is my newborn. At 6 months I can turn back. At 8 months I can crawl. At 1 year I can sit. At age 2 I can walk and run myself. At age 3 I can play. At age 4, I can read letters myself. At age 5, I can write myself. At age 5, I go to school. Now it's age 8. Now I am studying 4th standard. Now here are the questions from my timeline. First question, what can I do at age 4? Reading letters of my own. What can I do at age 3? Playing. At what age can I write? Age 5. The sight. Crawl before or after walking? Before walking. At what age I can go to school? Age 5. Thank you.